on the sidewalk outside a Santa Clarita home.
Good job, Bree.
Things are going just swimmingly. The pools may be closed, but the fun here is never ending. You see, something funny is going on with the sidewalk. A sign on the lawn explains it all. You've now entered the jurisdiction of the Ministry of Silly Walks. Commence silly walking immediately.
We've created like a space that sort of gives people permission to be silly and try to forget all of the really tough stuff that's going on right now.
From the Griswold family's window watches a Nest camera, recording all the silliness that ensues. Even the mail carrier delivers a jig.
It's really fun. We've got people, planning skits and doing all kinds of stuff out here.
Participants are encouraged to think outside of the box. Unless you're stuck in one?
This is something that's absolutely great and needed.
For some, the walk is more than just a few steps. It's a form of bonding in a time where distancing is the new norm.
Things look really bleak right now. We need little distractions like this to sort of get us through it. And I mean, family walks and being able to walk and be outside is not off limits right now. So this sort of provides, an activity for families who are looking for stuff to do.
Lost jobs, faraway friends have brought this dad and daughter duo to the sidewalk, where silly walks and their shared love of Monty Python have turned everything around.
It doesn't make up for it, but it's supplement. It adds something to it that can, that can somehow alleviate some of the social loss.
The whole experience began on a tiny street in Michigan.
I found the account and I thought, dude, this is brilliant. It's exactly what our neighborhood needs. So we put up the signs a few hours after I saw that and got the camera in the window. And it sort of just went from there.
And now it's shared locally on Instagram. Each video snippet proves that with 20 feet of silly, we can walk through the pitfalls of a pandemic together, one step at a time. Reporting in Santa Clarita, I'm Austin Dave.